pastel.
No thanks.
Finally got the kids tucked into bed. It's hard when you're gone. I know we left things off poorly. The morning you left, it was so cold and silent. I didn't even know that you had gone. I wish things could be the way they were before we got to be the way we are.
This lady just crossed tonight.
Where'd she cross?
Hold youth at a hut.
I just need your help to bridge that gap between you and me and the people we would like to become.
She says there is Farmer's Bridge, cross canal. Many people cross there if find it.
Kuzanem.
I know these stories are important to you. We're all looking for the next greatest story. Even our kids, as I read to them at bedtime. You would love to see their eyes glimmer with excitement as I tell them of far-off places. Fantasy worlds filled with adventure and chivalry and courage. Oh, you can't miss that, Jack. You can't. Is any story worth sacrificing your family and your marriage? What good is it, Jack, if you gain what you think you want, but lose all that is already yours. Get the story and come home. Love, Sarah.
No greater love hath man than this, that he lay down his life for his friends. Bearing witness to this, it is a stark realization to think that this selfless act will go unnoticed throughout time. But here, on these icy banks, history records an event embodying the very notion of true love. Sacrifice could never guarantee wealth nor fame, but possibility in the hope thereof. I find myself captivated by relentless sights. Sounds. The irony inescapable. The canal. The Einsler Canal. It was on the Einsler Canal that we lost the world and gained our souls.
missed you too, sweetie. You're getting so big.
Showing us.